Logging on with the driver's card, ignition on, and making sure that the arrow is facing forward and the microchip is facing up, insert the card into slot 1. The card will be read and you'll need to follow any on-screen prompts.